mirror at myself, what do I see? A nigga from the ghetto with no food and no money, no shelter, so I find myself living in the streets, trying to figure out a way to get back on my feet. Ran away from home cause I didn't understand why I had to take that bullshit on my old man. Started blowing bud with some thugs in the hood. Now I got a family, everything's looking good. Got to hold my set, you got my back, then I got yours. And if they violate, I demonstrate by mopping floors. Not with mopping glow, with the 12 gauge pump. Niggas wanna jump, I'm bringing out the pump, buzzing holes in it, rump down goes another chunk. But a punk shot two of my niggas in the chest. The next week, two more of my niggas were put to rest. Now I'm on the run, I'm the only fool left. I'm running, but I don't know where I'm going. Damn, I gotta find myself. Now I can't find a job cause I lack the proper skills. About to lose my mind as I feel the tension build. So I walk the streets late at night to find a victim. Pull my hood over my head, now I'm about to stick 'em. Yeah, took the money from his wallet, then I dropped it. Bought myself an ounce and now it's time to make a profit. Started slanging 20s, started clocking G's. Kept selling a product, now I'm holding 7 keys. 5-0 steady creeping, trying to catch me with the product. I stopped at the bottom, serve some niggas in the IROC. Dropped them off an ounce of peace and jumped back in my wheels. The feds got a video of me making the deal. Check it, one time busted in my crib, caught me red-handed. Set up by my own boys and I just don't understand it. Uncle Sam and the IRS got my will. The judge at the trial found me guilty. Damn, I got to find myself, really down. Now I did 20 months and I'm back in the hood. Can I get a front on some coke? You know I'm good. These niggas won't front me cause they think I'm 5-0. So I go to the club just to scheme up on a live hoe. Ain't nothing poppin' cause they know a nigga broke. Instead they jock them niggas with them Gucci links and gold ropes. Damn, it's ironic how my life changed around. Used to be on top but can't get help now that I'm down. I need to make a hustle but I don't know where to start. Should I take my 38, jack a nigga out the dark? But if I take that chance, where can I go to buy the product? I can't get a deal, niggas think I'm a narcotics. Haven't had a decent meal since I hit the street. Did so much, walk on my shoes, it's coming off my feet. I don't know my family, even if I did. I can't count on them for help because I'm not a kid. I couldn't break the system, but the system broke me. And there's only one bullet in the chamber of my peace. I'm looking in the mirror and it's driving me to death. So I push the barrel to my head, nigga, so I can find.